My people, this is really the case of if cannot beat them, I beg, make you join them sharply. My people, me Edoche has finally opened the eye of Judy Austin and Yule Edoche. A lot is going on at the internet space immediately that Yule Edoche and Judy Austin, yes, so announce their new company to the whole world. My people, a lot is really going on. Come and see reviews from online in-laws. Come and see comments from online in-laws. Many online in-laws have said that they can never trust their own money in the care of Judy Austin and Yule Edoche, flowing the marital gossips on how Judy Austin betrayed May Edoche and also on how Yule Edoche betrayed his beautiful wife of 18 years. My people, they said, if you are doing business with them, I beg you, make you shine your eye. My people, before we go more in detail in this update for you to see what is really going on at the internet space after Judy Austin and Yule Edoche unveiled their new company that is called Isimili. My people, kindly sit back and relax. Let's get juicy. Don't forget to follow my page in case it is your first day of coming across my page. Kindly do well to follow me and also leave your own opinion down in the comment section. Click on the like button and don't be stingy. Share this video. And if you are watching from YouTube, please kindly subscribe so you don't miss out any amazing and interesting update. Okay guys, without wasting much of your time, let's go more in detail in this amazing update. As I said earlier, area don't scatter at the internet space at this moment. And right over here, my people, actor Yule Edoche wrote, "To the glory of Almighty, we announce our new company, Isimili Global Limited. We do contracts, supplies, real estate. We buy and sell houses, lands, property, and we develop land as well. We have properties in Abuja, Lagos, and United States of America, with head office in Abuja." Hey, my people, immediately Yule Edoche dropped this update at the internet space. A lot has been going on because online in-laws have been dragging the both of them left and right. My people, they told them, you want to imitate me, Edoche? You can never shame a woman whom God has given the grace. You can never bring her down. You can never compete with a woman of grace. Remember, a few days before Queen May Yule Edoche birthday, she launched a new business. And also, don't forget that last year, before May Edoche birthday also, she launched May Edoche Oasis Foundation. Yes, so both in Nigeria and USA. Now, based on what online in-laws are really saying, based on the judgment from online in-laws, they maintain that Judy Austin and Yule Edoche, they are trying by all means to compete with May Edoche, and it's not possible because their reputation is already at the mud. Because people are complaining at this moment that if you are doing business with a husband snatcher and with a man who betrayed his own wife of 18 years, that you are really on your own. Because if you entrust your money to their care, or your will be your case at the end, because any man who can betray a beautiful wife like May Edoche can go extra mile to do anything with your money. My people, online in-laws, don't really scatter ground. A lot is really going on. Indeed, you can never shame a woman of grace because May Edoche is really an international ambassador. Remember, her foundation in USA is doing amazingly, and her new brand she just opened few days before her birthday, September 16th, 2023. It's also booming. People are buying her products from all parts of the world. But now, people are really trying to condemn the business of Judy Austin and Yule Edoche. According to them, they said, "How can you start a contract in Abuja you just located to? That is to say, you are bent on chopping people's money." Another said, "Supplies? What is Judy Austin and Yule Edoche supplying? They should let us to understand." Another one said, hey, real estate. Remember, if your body no fool, you can never survive in real estate in Abuja. Here you come. My people, a lot is going on. Let's go more in detail in this update to see reviews from online in-laws. Are they really dishing out real buzz boosts to Judy Austin and Yule Edoche based on the fact that they announced their new company called Isimili Global Limited? Hey, my people, it don't choco. It don't choco lies for internet space. Okay, keep on watching. Let's go more in detail. My people, I write over here the first comment we have here said, as long as Me Edoche is ahead of them, I am happy. Another said, how far Una Sabahood? Even the dancing competition, Che, Queen Me Edoche, you do these people confusion. I beg, wait till Una the supply. We supply contracts and real estate. Someone that cheats cannot be trusted with money, not business. Una don't settle Sarah Martins. Even the Sarah Martins self, I never understand how honesty her confession is. I beg, make Una shift. That is one thing I keep on telling people. Your reputation matters a lot. People are not scared at the moment to trust money in the care of Jide Austin and Yuli Edoche, knowing full well how they have betrayed and treated Me Edoche. Indeed, this is really a shocking reality of life. And down here, another said, now Mumu go carry that money, give them. You will just wake up one day and fame, your money is gone. They have used the money to settle court case of 100M. Okay, another said, what else are you guys saying? Okay, another said, social media people will always show you what they want you to see. Okay, down here, another said, my people, see as she look like Yuli Edoche, mama, that company will never stand. You can't build on another woman's tears. Hey, buzz bros reloaded everywhere. My people, it don't be, oh. Wahala for Jide Austin and Yuli Edoche. And another said, company without physical address. Jide Austin, see as you turn Odogwu to Odegu, you think to do agent na comedy skit. Oga, no fit laugh again, safe. May God deliver us from agents fashioned against us. All these buzz boosts are for Jide Austin and Yuli Edoche. And down here, another route. The name is too local for a global business. You can globalize the local, but you cannot localize the global. His company would have been Blue Ocean Global Limited since he is crazy about water or Isimili, that is his local chieftaincy title. Welcome to Abuja, my brother. To be a contractor here is not for faint-hearted. Odiegu. Hey. Okay, another said, in this hour, Abuja, nobody can trust their money in your hands with that name because it sounds like a sinking sound, especially with that woman behind you. Never. Jide Austin and Yuli Edoche don't finally buy matter. Another said, as seen follow APC, nothing show. Politicians never do them. The more you look, the less you see. He left movie for real estate. Client never do power of attorney, disappoint them. Real estate is not what couples do. One person must have another business. If not, yawagugas. My people, what do you think about this? What do you really think about all these things going on? Because all our in-laws, they believe that Jide Austin and Yuli Edoche, they are trying by all means to imitate or to compete with Me Edoche. Kindly leave your own opinion down in the comment section. And for more interesting and amazing updates, please kindly follow my page. Leave a comment down below and don't be stingy. Share this video for others to watch. God bless you guys and see you in my next updates. Bye for now and remain blessed.